So in 2D art, we get to choose any of our own topics. She gives us the main topic, and this one was chiaroscuro, so I took this own picture by myself, and I got to choose the lighting. And then later, you go and do your own pictures, and you draw by hand. And this one, kind of, you can see this is the original image, and then I drew that myself by hand. Is that all?
Like how this class has helped us.
Yeah, no, I probably don't, but being optimistic.
this class, advanced 2D has helped me use my colors and textures and art. To achieve these textures and stuff, we all practiced them on 2 by 2 inches of piece of paper. We did different textures using joint compound, which is what the clouds are, and we used different materials such as toothbrushes, palette knives. There was a couple of steel wool pads that we used. So we practiced a lot of texture, and it just really helped me. This class has really helped me utilize my knowledge of colors and all that.
Well, I do the photography mainly in Ms. Pence's class. So I have a limited time in this class because I have different credits. So she let me do photography. And what I do is I go around the school and I experiment with different types of lighting. And it's a really good program because she helps me a lot with different things and learning. So yeah, that's mainly what I do. And I edit pictures and then I give them to her and she gives me feedback.